Hello and welcome to the finals of the August 2021 Saki Discord team tournament. The match will consist of 10 Hanshan and team with highest score at the end wins. Right now we will be playing the first two Hanshans of the Inte Vanguard match. The players we have here are Hambourg from team Rinshan Hunters, Mistfern from team YakuNashi, Darklight from team UraNyan, and Phox from team Mainoff. Commentating will be me, Iapetus, and my co-commentator, Muffin.
Yep, that's me. Just waiting on the delay now.
Yes, the match will begin in about 4 minutes. So some previous stats from our players from the tournament. Hambourg and Darklight played against each other in the semi-final Vanguards. Both were actually negative in points, with Darklight slightly better. But in the end it was completely reversed. The team Rinshan Hunters got first place, the huge margin, while Darklight's team UraNyan got second place in a really close fight. Phox got second place in the semi-final Vanguard match. Mistfern actually wasn't the Vanguard there, but the captain. Mistfern secured second place for the team, while Phox's team Mainoff got first place. So in the semifinals, the only one with a positive score was Phox actually, but both Mistfern and Darklight got massively positive scores in the first round Vanguard matches. The only one without a good result as far is Hambourg. Two minutes until the match begin. We'll be playing with Saki rules, so there's four red fives, besides that it's a normal open Tanjao Ari-Ari rules. And there's no placement bonuses, so only total score matters. Hello there, Nikaido Rumi. Oh yes, we saw some horoscope predictions about a Tenho happening in this match. Well, finals Vanguard seems like the right place for that. Let's see if there's any other crazy Yakumans or Sampai Matsumas here.
Alright, game starting.
So first dealer is Darklight from team UraNyan. Second dealer will be Hambourg from Rinshan Hunters. The third one, Mistfern from YakuNashi. And the last dealer goes to Phox from team Mainoff. Dora is the 5-pin. And Mistfern already with both of red 5 pins, that's automatic Dora 4, and with open Tanya, it will be released to win as well.
Yeah, they're going to call that through for a quick win. Although Darklight's hand also looks pretty fast.
Yes, 2 shunten for a painful style hand. Oh, but look at that EPK already. Abandoning the 5-man Tanya weight for a Penchan in the pins, that's going to prevent opening Tanya and also make the even a closed hand cheaper. That's standby. EPK with 4 Dora takes the Damaten. So it's Mangan with a Ron. Tanya would have been a Hanuman with a Ron, but Sumo is Hanuman regardless. The weight is on 3 pin and there's 2 left in the wall, 2 in use.
Oh, they're Ichi.
Promotes it into a Hanuman guaranteed. So 2 6 pin in the wall for a Furiten time possibility, but Hamburg's gonna draw the second last 3 pin and keep it. So even though Mistfern has a really fast and expensive hand, the chance of winning it are fairly low.
I don't think anyone's going to deal the last 3 pin if they get it.
There's the last 6, so no more sweet trap. And no Kabe is possible either, so... Just going to be defense until the end.
There's the last 3 pin draw from Hamburg, but they're not gonna go.
And Mistfern just drew the 5-man, which would have been Hanuman Sumo. Had he kept the 5-man weight. Hamburg has cheated a possibility but abandons it immediately. Could have discarded the 4-man maybe. Keep 4 pairs alive. But focusing on defense.
I'm getting a little annoyed about the pairs they're drawing out the wall now, but this is going to be a draw.
No, tenya. Yes, in the end, Mistfern's double red 5-pin quad Dora hand misfires, ends up in a draw as the only one in Tenpai. His first end entering his second round, Dora is 4. Hamburg has a Dora pair, Mistfern has a red 5 pin, and Phox also with a red 5, so, and Darklight with a red 5 mana, so everybody has Dora to start.
Mistfern stand looks very good at the start there.
Yes, again.
Yeah.
2 shunten for Breach, Pin, Fu, Dora, possibly more Dora or Ipeko. Good draw from Darklight, that's 2 shunten for possibly Pinfu, Dora, Dora, but yeah, the 4-man weight is a weak spot. Only 1 left.
That was a good draw.
Yeah, Mistfern with the perfect draw is going for Pinfu, Ipeko. Yeah. Weavers, are the volumes okay? Can you hear both commentators well?
I've been quiet in games in the past. Apparently I was too loud in the last one, though.
Okay. So Mistfern drew a second red 5-pin again, and it's a Kansen Ishatten for a really nice hand. just discarded 7.
Yeah, and 7 really isn't worth keeping in this, probably.
So meanwhile, Darklight is each on 10 with that one red 5.
I've just got a message saying my volume is too quiet and needs turning up.
Okay, can you do it yourself? Also, I'm using desktop audio, so if I increase that volume, I also increase the tile discard volume. So can you boost your microphone at home?
It's up all the way. I can't turn it any louder.
Okay, let me see. Okay, try talking now.
Okay, this... Does it sound any better?
It should be a bit louder.
Yeah. Right.
So meanwhile, Hamburg also has a 2-something for both Chitotsu and a closed Ibeko style hand. And Phox is 2-something for possibly open Tanya with Mulder. That's each of them for Phox, just a Dora Dora.
Yeah.
So 3 players each on 10, the 11th turn. Now Darklight has Itsu.
Darklight has Itsu, yeah.
Could call for an open Itsu only and does. A hell wait on the last two. Can call for open Tanya here. It's gonna speed up the hand a bit. That's 2 Dora, so it's fairly expensive. Or at least not cheap. Phox is first Tenpai.
Yes, a Tenpai.
What is 2-5 man? 2 left in the world total.
That's not the best weight, really. I think the hell weight on the 2, so it's better.
I think both are going to get discarded immediately by anyone.
Yeah.
No, wait. Mistfern and Hambourg can both use a 2.
Hambourg won't do the 2-5 man. Anyone will do the 2 solo.
Yeah, Mistfern is then by Rage 2 Dora's possible Ibeko. There's 2-6-1 for the Ipeko in the wall. No 3s. Ipatsu with the 6-1!
Oh! That was a very cute Ipatsu. That's going to be a Hanuman.
Yeah. Missed Hanuman last round, but this time it fires. 3,000-6,000 and Mistfern with a solid over 15,000 point lead. Now there's an over 20,000 point lead. Already after 2 hands. So we're going to East 3rd round. Mistfern is a dealer. This time the hand looks painfully slow. But yeah, as a Chanta.
The best that could be is a Chanta, really.
Dora is 6.
Even that is a push. Oh, that was fairly lucky, though.
Yeah, the double is basically strong.
Double east.
So, Dora indicator is around 5 pin, making Dora 6 pin.
Oh, I think Mistfern's hand might turn into a Toy Toy with double east.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Toy Toy or Chanta.
Yeah, or Chanta. Depends if they draw the 1 pin, which is there's only one left off.
So, Darklight is on 10, 1 Dora and a West pair. So it can be a quick open 2,000 or a more expensive reach hand. Hamburg also an okay closed hand share with 2 Dora.
Oh, drawing another Anko for Mistfern.
Yeah. Tenpai for.
On a double toll.
Yeah.
Won't be cheap.
So a 4,000 point fatal chief then by and Darklight's reaching. Oh, it's going to show immediately. All the way to 54 for 5,000 points plus the rich thing.
Oh, that's helped the hand a good bit. And they continue. Oh, that's a really good starting hand for Mistfern now. Wow.
Yes. Phox going
looking
open.
I suppose Sanshoku Tanya as well.
Yeah, but maybe. Everybody's looking at Phox's Daisangan threat. All Hatsu in the wall for now.
Yeah. He seems to be very happy about it.
But it might just become a Yaku Yaku Dora hand. Not that expensive. But everybody is afraid of the Daisangan. Go for a quick win. Mistfern with an excellent draw there. Yeah. Tanya, Pinfu, Ipe, Kodora in the best case scenario. There's also a Sanshoku possibility with 6, 7, 8.
I think they need to get a pair of 4 or 5 so to get the Sanshoku down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or draw the 7 mana first, discard the 8, and then go for a headless shape.
Yeah.
There's a 7.
Oh, there's a 7 mana. Choice? I think they're going to go for it, yeah.
Yeah. Headless it is. Meanwhile, Phox is each of them with 2 red 5s, so a Mangan hand. 5 mana backfire, gonna go for 5, 6, 7 Sanshoku.
Ponya!
What?
They pull that to get to the Tenpai?
Cheap! Oh. So cheap!
Open Tanyao it is!
Daisangan too scary.
Yeah, that's probably what it was.
Not to Darklight though, discard the Hatsu without second thoughts.
Yes!
Tanyao!
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 Ponya! Tanyao! And so far, perfect game for Mistfern. One hit on a Tenpai and 3 wins in a row.
Yep.
His third, second Honba. Dora is south, Hambourg has 4 Dora total.
Yeah.
Mistfern's hand, a quick Chun-only style, maybe Honitsu in the long term.
See what that draws. It's looking like Phox's hand could potentially become Chietsu.
Yeah, that's true.
The Zozos look really live in the world, though. Barely anyone has any.
Some kind of Tanya Pinfu is also possible. The 5 pin is pretty good.
Yeah.
Ponya!
Oh, there's the Chun.
Yeah, going for a fast Nomi hand again. Phox looking more like a Tanya Pinfu now. The Soto shape is a bit awkward, as it is only waiting for 8 and 6. Mistfern calls to Ishanten. Hambourg. Aiming more for Yakuhai than Pinfu. Still keep the 9 pin is strange. Hambourg Ishanten aiming for Yakuhai bit. That's 5 Dora now. Or maybe a Dora 6 reach only.
Yeah, that's a lot of Dora.
The Hatsu is dead, basically, and now the 7 discard backfire horrifically because the 8 would be useless in Furitan. So Hambourg had a chance for a Pinfu Dora 5, but missed it by discarding the 7. Darklight going for Honitsu, maybe try to use the Dora, but the problem is Mistfern has an Anko of the 7 mana. And Hambourg even abandons the 4 mana. That would have been an excellent Nakabukura shape, but now...
Yeah, I think that north has got to go. The green, I get, but the north...
No, the north
Ooh,
is...
Good draw from Mistfern. It's Tenpai for the Chun only.
Hamburg's north is useful for a Yakuhai open hand, but the Hatsu is useless. It's all dead.
keeping it for safety, but I'm not sure it's keeping the north for. That's not a safety dial, and it's... They're not going to be able to use it.
That's the thing. Hambourg playing safely doesn't make sense here, because with 5 Dora, you don't play safely, you attack.
No. Yeah. Oh, they passed on the 8.
Yeah, with the 9 discarded, would it be fully? They want steel, it's better than the green, for sure. That will also beat them by...
I'm not getting this honor obsession from Hambourg. It's a pretty good looking Hornet Sue from Darklight.
From the looks of it, Hambourg has discarded every draw since the Nightmare. Are they AFK?
I think it shows on Mahjong Solo the AFK, some symbol appears over their character logo.
Phox, meanwhile, tempo for open Tanya only with a 147 pin weight. One pin would be no Yaku, but only one left. And Hambourg deals in with Tsumogiri again. That in one possible world, that would have been a sumo for Hanuman, but now it's just a down 600 point loss. Phox ends Mistfern steal after not Mistfern steal over. No, almost 30,000 points ahead of the competition. Fox with a nice deal at hand. There's Haku Pair 1 Dora fairly fast. Darklight with an East Pair could have been a quick East only. And Hambourg with a Ghost Tanya Pinfu style hand. Mistfern, some kind of closed hand, fairly far away from them, but still.
Oh, I think your stream's frozen. Phox got decided Damaten on this 6-man with no Yaku. That's a very good Ishantan on Darklight. Oh, there's the 4-man pull from Phox. I think they will reach you now.
Yes, Phox with the reach 1 Dora made in 3-6 man. With the discards, 2 in use, 4 in the wall. Not bad. Darklight abandons the East pair to play it safe. Of course, a counterattack with the 7 so Dora is still possible. Is fair each other for Sanshoku.
Immediately, Phox draws a 4-man which would have allowed him to win on the Haku. Annoying Ricci moment.
That was not Tenpai from Darklight, which is playing safe, but is Isanten. Hambourg playing it safely. There's a 6-man, Mistfern.
6.
Bails completely. At least 3 tall of the wall for Phox to Tsuma. across the tree, so is it time to fold?
Yeah.
That is a capital, yeah, it's a fold. Another tree draw from Mistfern, so two left to fold for Sumo.
See, have all the players folded? I think they have.
Yeah, nobody of them has a real chance here.
No.
Maybe Darklight discard Shun here, then draw Sozu. But unlikely. Does push. So, one lone six in the wall for the Sumo for Phox and
Peppa
for Darklight. Here comes Reichi. So there's two sixes in the wall left. Hamburg calls to break Ippatsu. Play it safe.
Oh, there's a six for the Sumo.
Thanks to Hamburg's call. $2,000 all. And Phox continues to hold second place. Now, 18,000 points below Mistfern. Let's see the next round. Dora 5-1. Hamburg has 3 Dora and an East pair, so...
That's a lot of terminals and honors in Mistfern's hand.
Yeah. We have a board possible, but...
I have 8 different ones.
Well, you can go for a lot of hands with that. Pawn everything and go Chanta, or...
Oh, they choose to not...
Yeah, and they're going for a standard hand, a Chun-only style. Well, the final one is Dora, so there's reason to keep it. Phox the dealer with 4 pairs.
Ponya!
Most of the loose tiles are... Yeah. Good tiles for Chintotsu.
Although the East is impossible.
Yes. But because it's impossible, it might come out against Reichi.
From Hamburg, yeah. But they'll miss further throw it first, and then Hamburg might pawn it.
Yeah, well, then Phox will know.
They do have Dora 3. I wouldn't be surprised if they tried to just call this through.
Yeah. That's how maybe logically play this.
Okay, oh, draw. Good draw.
Oh. Not sure I agree with that, breaking the two pair. That prevents both Tanya of Pinfu and...
They just want all their Dora.
But of course, with this 6 draw discard...
Yeah, that move did pay off, I think.
Maybe. I would have discarded 3 first regardless.
Yeah.
So
I think now the 2 will go, yeah. Because that's also potential cheat weight.
Tanya up info as well while drawing 5 or 8, so...
Yeah.
And they skip the first East call chance, actually.
Ponya!
His first bonus is East on 10 for 8, shoot. 1 Dora hand.
Oh, and now Phox is enchanting for Cheetoy.
Indeed. Darklight Tempai for Tanya with a Shunpon, but it doesn't take it. There's one
Tanya. Oh, there's Tempai for Hamburg. They're gonna reach it on that East.
Oh, the East might come out from Phox, actually.
I think the East might come out from Phox.
Beating ya!
Darklight Pursuit,
well, there's a shoot Reachy from Darklight immediately. On the
and
other.
The East!
There's East.
That's Hanemane.
Yeah.
Beachy, Tom, Dora, Ni, Dora, Dora. Haneman.
Hamburg's slightly strange play pays off. They get the East reach run and score a Haneman, who is second place, ending Phox's dealer streak and second place push. Now, south first of the first Hanshan of the Vanguards. Darklight is the dealer.
Ponya!
At hand has a south pair, added 5, and could use the Omotendora 3 pin.
That's not bad.
Mistfern also has potential for lots of Dora and Pon at the west, but the hand is still a bit slow. Phox with a Akuper, two Doras, open 4,000 pointer, perhaps.
Yeah.
Mistfern keeps drawing, but the hand is necessarily expensive. Nice Haku Anko from Phox getting to Ishan then.
Yeah.
I think just discard this one, the 6-9 weight isn't very good.
Oh, they just cut the 8 there.
Yeah, makes sense. You can draw 4 or 7, then discard 3 one. Darklight Rinshan then with 2 Dora secure. Might get the non-pawn soon from Hambourg.
Oh.
Hambourg lacking the honor tiles. There's a red 5, so Phox. Yeah, no risk to call that. Phox improves the Ishan ten even more. Mistfern Ishan ten for a 2,000, possibly 4,000 point hand. Mistfern. Choice here, keep the Shampoon or go for Ruanaman.
I'll do there. I think I'll do the 7s. No, it's going to keep with the...
Hopes to pawn the 7 or the 9.
Yeah.
Phox keeps the bird for some reason. The 2 was pretty helpful there. I think... No, not that helpful actually, yeah.
Phox's jaws haven't been that great since... get into
it's
one Shenton. Yeah.
6-1 wait for Phox, but in rough, only one left in the wall. Darklight Ponch for a open 4,000, possibly even Mangan hand. Phox draws a Dora, but it doesn't make the 6-1 any hurdle any easier to clear. So Nordora left the wall for Darklight, but there's still a 6-pin for that hand.
Darklight's now got a perfect one Shenton, and there's the Shampoon weight has now arrived in Mistfern's hand.
Yes, but...
Oh, there's Tenpai for Darklight.
So that's 3 6-pins in the wall for Darklight, and no tiles in the wall for Mistfern, but Hamburg deletes it anyway.
That is the 26. Hamburg's chances at getting into first in this hand, Jan, I think, are pretty slim now.
Well, they still have one dealership here and could make some points. Darklight is the one in most in trouble. No dealerships left and lasting points. Mistfern doing really well, lots of open, fast hands to keep the momentum going after getting first place early with that Hanematsuma. So Phox's 4 pairs, not even Yakuhai, so it's a tough choice between Toi Toi and Chitoi. Darklight's hand is a mess.
Yep.
Hamburg the dealer has one Dora with okay beautiful shapes. And Mistfern. That's basically 3 pairs and nothing else. Phox draws a bench and an eBay call shape, so a standard south only hand seems sensible. But a closed south eBay call is also possible. Bookstores and Dora Drops Pension. Makes sense. Better the weakest block and improve the rest of the hand. And Phox is now Isant then.
Okay.
Lose the IP Kotho. Hambourg draws a red 5 bit. That's a nice Pinzu shape.
Oh, Hambourg is draw from Hambourg.
Yeah, Isant then now. Abandons a 3 pin though. Sure.
They still have a 3-sided weight in Pinzu, 147. Yeah.
It's not super essential to keep or anything. Mistfern, meanwhile, moving towards a Tanya of Pinfu hand is Rinshan then now.
Teachy nano des!
Phox with a Ricci only.
Ricci only.
There's 2-4 show in the wall for Sumo and 4 looks birds like for a Sui trap.
Yeah.
If Hambourg draws a 7, oh, but there's
Sumo
the draw.
Nanode.
Oh. Yeah, if Hambourg draws a 7, I think they would deal it to that. Well, that wasn't a particularly expensive hand there.
It's Sumo only with 44, yeah. And Hamburg's dealership, but Hamburg still second place. Back to Mistfern's dealership. It'll be another big streak for lots of points. Dora is the bird. Let's see. Nobody with that good hand shapes, but Phox has some Pinfu Dora potential there. Even as a bear, so is already Rinshan then. Mistfern has a Haku pair for a fast hand, but with only one Dora, it would be very cheap.
Pondes.
Still pawns. That's a discard towards Honitsu in the Dora suite. That would be Muffin. So Phox could abandon the Dora, go for Tanyao, but Tanyao is guaranteed. So stays 50-50 on that discard to 8. Hamburg with the Dora pair. Now that hand is fairly expensive, even without Honitsu. Darklight Isant then. Pinfu one Dora at best. And Mistfern do something for Pinfu Ipeko perhaps. Darklight drew a red 5 so and now has 2 Doras. Waiting on the 6 so there's only 1 left in the
wall. Oh, there's the Dora pawn from Hamburg.
Yeah. But that's again, keeping the Hatsu which is 2 discarded, it's just dead weight at this point. Shape's kinda bad. Phox draws the last 6 or so.
The keeping the Hatsu didn't pay off for Hamburg there.
Again, Hamburg missing a powerful hand with this strange Hatsu fixation. At least this time, can take Isant then, waiting on Sozu.
Yeah.
So Phox got a bit lost after drawing the 6 so up for. But it's still Isant then. Darklight shows open Tanya or Sanshuku with 2 red 5s, but again, 6 so part of that is dead. Well, unless Mistfern drops the load one.
Decent draw from Mistfern. And Phox decides to commit to a Tanya.
Yeah. Mistfern is Isant and actually waiting for a float on the 6 to the 8 risks, it discards risk for it. Darklight 10 by 6. Yeah. It's not going to appear at this rate. Mistfern actually folds.
Oh. That's the no Yaku winner for Darklight, which that didn't really do anything.
Phox is folding, I think. The Dorapon too scared this late. Hambourg still hanging onto the Hatsu until the very end.
I really want to hang on to that.
Darklight,
oh, Darklight improves his hand by swapping out for that red 5.
But 6 was still the deadly choke point, and now it's even Hamburg winning it, Tyler. Hamburg could win, there's 2 9s left in the wall.
The 9's no Yaku.
No, but Hamburg. Haku, 3 Doras.
Oh, oh yeah, they drew the Ango of 8s. Yeah. I was looking at Darklight. Was a 6, it will be a double run, but I don't think we'll see it go out of Mistfern's hand. Not now. Yeah. Oh, there's the 5.
The 9 for Phox, and it's a deal in.
8 now.
None.
Oh.
Fuck, Dora-san.
That was so close to the end.
Mangan.
Probably really annoyed about that.
Yeah, twice now Phox has ended up dealing into Hamburg's hand. And
now they've gone into 4th place in points. And Hamburg has got above 150,000 now.
Yeah. 70,000 points in first place for Hamburg, so Mistfern is still fairly comfortable in first. But it's only the first Hanshan out of 10.
No, yeah. And it's in last hand now.
Yes. Phox dealership chance.
Dealer. The most I can see that being is Richie with Hatsu, maybe. And Mondora.
Or just open Hatsu Wandora, keep the dealership going.
Open Hatsu, yeah. That's also possible. Oh, good draw.
Yes, feels a real moment, but it's not the, it's the easier part of the hand to fill. The other players, meanwhile, Mistfern has make it 4 pairs. That's cheaper possibility.
I think Phox will pawn that, yeah.
Yep. Still only
looking
2 shunts.
Push this through for 2,900 points.
A good e shunten from Phox. Nice shapes.
Good e shunten.
As for Darklight, that's 2 shunten for Ipeko Dora Dora.
Hamburg Fischer, just as he was about to discard it. It's really annoying when that happens, just throws me.
Bordura for Hamburg, but the hand still stuck in 3 shanten. Itzu is the possibility to be abandoned first. Darklight e-shanten with those 2 Doras, possible Ipeko. So 2 players, e-shanten, Hamburg, and Mistfern, 2 shanten.
Oh, good.
What? Discards.
Interesting. He discards the...
Chi nano desu.
1.
Yeah, that's a bit strange. Meanwhile,
Phox... It's...
Yeah, it's that's aiming for the Chun, yeah.
Yeah, they're aim- they want that Chun down.
Maybe Pinfu would have been better. Yeah.
It'll be in the dead hole.
Phox meanwhile Chisu Tempai weighs on 3-4 man. There's 5 left at the wall, a good weight.
Darklight has Damasen on the 3 pin.
Yeah, Ipeko 2 Doras. Only 1 left in the wall.
No, 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 no.
What is their own for? The 29.
Mistfern deals into Phox, and that's 2-9. Last place running first place, though Phox now gets up third. And Rinshan is out forward of the first Hanshan. So Dora is 9 man. There's one Dora in for Mistfern, double red fives for Darklight, and one red five for Hambourg. Hambourg's hand pretty good shapes, some kind of Rinshi. Put with a plan here, maybe for Stania or Hatsu. Mistfern a Chun pair for a quick 2000 points, and Phox, that's a Chanta. Or Kokushi. Eight orphans for now, and open Chanta, maybe Binsu Honitsu is the best plan here.
Yeah.
So, but dust off the Haku.
Pon nano desu.
Yeah, that's a lot of pon. I think they will go for Honitsu, maybe even Honitsu Chanta.
Yeah, that would be either Mangan. Yeah. Hambourg, Tenpai, and Reaches. One Dora waiting on 3-6 mana, seven of them in the wall. So good chance of Tsuma.
There's the seven circles coming off on the impact through turn.
Chi.
Yeah.
Keeps pushing for Honitsu Mangan. Phox not folding at all.
No.
Tatsu is a hell weight actually. So
all that's improved it quite a bit.
Yeah, Chanta's gone, but now
they threw the Hatsu, yeah.
Darklight meanwhile dilemma with these Doras and Tanya pairs. Ishanten on Tanya Cheeto and takes exactly that. But to get more fives.
Oh, the Chanta's reappeared in Phox's hand in the form I don't think they were expecting.
Yeah, the Tenpai would what? Just
oh, they just for the one.
Sumo des.
Oh, there's Sumo. But interesting to see.
Beachy, Sumo, Dora.
Doesn't matter in the end because Hambourg is going to Tsuma for 4,000 points, ending the first Hanchan. So, after one game, we have Mistfern in first place with plus 18.8, but Hambourg got some wins towards the end and is catching up. Yeah. Only 9,400 points
to go. The other two are very close.
Phox was second place earlier, but fell quite a bit and is negative 14,000. And Darklight didn't accomplish much all game, and also is negative 14,000. Miss for the start of the show, winning the Hanuman at the beginning and dominating with consecutive wins, maintaining first even before winning that much in South rounds.
I still think anyone could take this, even in this game.
So now we have to wait some time for the second game to start.
Okay, the second game has started. We're just waiting on the 5-minute delay now.
Right, about half a minute until the beginning of the second Hanshan of the Vanguards. You are watching the Saki team tournament. Vanguard match, second Hanshan tournament finals. Firstly, that will be Phox from team Mainoff, second Mistfern from team YakuNashi, third Darklight from team UraNyan, and final delay will be Hambourg from team Rinshan Hunters.
And the game started. Let's look and see what we're looking at. here. Phox is the first dealer, followed by Mistfern, then Darklight, then Hambourg.
Dora is the Chun, only one drone as far as Mistfern's hand, which looks quite slow and cheap otherwise.
Yeah.
Hambourg has a red 5 paired up there, a cheat touch possibly, that could use a Chun.
A Chun drawn by Phox and completely ignored.
Yeah, we want smooth round ahead because he's a dealer. But it could have been useful more than the West at least. So Darklight point towards Binfu. He's Rinshan then now, but hard to get any value into that.
Yeah, none of these hands look particularly expensive.
The previous East first ended in a draw, thought it was because of Mistfern's Hanuman reach. This might be a draw where nobody has anything good. So Hambourg keeps it, Chun can use it for cheaton, so...
Phox's hand looks the... looks the quickest, really.
Yeah, Rinshan then. Is...
Yeah.
Even though it's a 7, so weight is a bit weak.
Decent.
But Darklight is also Ishan then for reach and not much else, maybe the red 5. Darklight Tenpai. Will this be a reach, or Dama, or even a Noten?
No, Dama then, the...
Yes, there's with these rules with so many red
fives. Good room for improvement, yeah.
Yeah. Reaching on me would be fairly risky, maybe. There's 3 winning tiles in the wall for that, and also 4s and 8s. 5 improvement tiles. Phox, I'd say that 5 man, but not guaranteed to be useful.
Reaching!
Oh, damn, Richie. Darklight. For Richie Nomi. That's.
There's 3 tiles at the wall to draw. Anybody dealing in is unlikely. Oh, Hambourg broke the Anko, but drew another one right after that. Annoying backfire, a Suanko tank could have been hoped for. Hambourg back to Ishan then. Blessed fairly safe.
Looks like Phox has folded against the Ricci. There's the dealing tile drawn by Hambourg, one of them.
Yeah, Hambourg playing pretty safely, but might still attack in Tenpai.
If they hit Tenpai, then they might deal the 6. There's only 3 tiles that will put them in Tenpai.
Yeah. His friend draws 6, but of course can use it. Still hand is 2 shunt 10. So winning a Tanyadora here is unlikely. And Hammer bails.
China no desu.
Oh, Phox hasn't bailed, but that was an...
Yeah, that's a safe call, Ishan Ten.
Looks like they just want to reach Tenpai.
Yeah, for the dealership. Yeah. A bit afraid of the 2-man.
Hambourg gets another Anko of 4-pin. That really could have been a Su Anko chance there.
Yes, though of course 6 we have dealt in ultimately.
Yeah.
Unless they specifically chose that as the weight. His friend keeps folding and Darklight, the only one in Tenpai.
Okay, Miss Fern's dealer.
Darklight. Third place with that, but of course, first place is what you want here, really. And that first place is Mistfern, who is currently the dealer. And at hand. Could it be a Sanshoku with a red 5? Nope, abandon 789 Sanshoku immediately.
In the hand, it doesn't look fast at all, but the Sanshoku is really the only thing going for it.
Yes. Of course, far from guaranteed, but still, it would be a nice, cute possibility.
Oh,
so,
there's the ape, so...
Yeah. Itsu is another possibility, but
that's
even
true,
less likely.
That's slim, yeah.
Phox with $3, actually. Gonna be hard to use all of them, though. But with lucky draws of 3 and 6, a beautiful Dora 3 is possible.
Oh, West. That's interesting.
Yeah, gets Ishan 10 for
like
$2. Yeah. So, of course, the 2-man is at a discard risk now. Hambourg has a Dora pair of sorts there. So the current Rinshan 10 will be for a beautiful 1 Dora, but might become more expensive for Hambourg.
Two
Dora Ricci waiting on 3-6 man.
Oh, that's a shame for Mistfern. There goes the 789 Pinzu sequence for that Sanshoku.
Yeah. That would have been Ishanten. Though, of course, it might have been risky to play against Phox, maybe.
Oh.
That would have been a no Sanshoku Tenpai.
Mistfern will fold here, yeah.
Yes. Now that is kinda dead. Darklight not folding at least. Keeping there.
Mistfern is actually Ishanten despite having just folded, they might.
Yeah, the 8 bit pair saved it because.
Yeah.
Drop that saved North pair keep the 8s. If for alternative Ishanten. Darklight Ishanten, but with only one Dora, does push Nakasugi. Or Itsu bait for Mistfern doesn't take it, plays it safe with the bird. Darklight draws a 3, and Dia's in!
Oh.
Are you there, Phox?
Oh.
You should press the win button.
No.
And last place changes again.
Quite a fair bit, but not massive.
All
that's
right,
a lot
that's...
better hands than Mistfern. Oh, the hands are pretty good this time around.
Yeah. So, Darklight with a
very good Ipega style hand for Phox.
That too, red 5.
A lot of Dora.
Yeah. Hambourg with Pinzu Honitsu pairs could start bonding.
Darklight with maybe even a Chiitsu in Sozu, and Hambourg with a lot of honors.
Yeah.
And all those honors live, they all are.
Yeah, because everybody else Stania, yeah. He has all the honors. Literally everything is with class Haku.
Yeah, at least a Honitsu.
Yeah.
Okay, they will stop on it. Yeah. 9-1. Yeah.
Great Ishanten from Phox.
Yeah.
Oh, setting the trap already. Yeah, maybe. Oh, the backfire is horrible.
Oh, that backfired massively.
That hurts.
Yeah, that's going to have to go, though. Will Mistfern call this for a Panyal Dora?
It will be only one.
Yep.
It still does. Somehow decides to go for open tempi for 2,000 points here. Sensing maybe that everybody has good stuff.
Oh, that might be a deal then. Yep.
Yeah.
That's a decent call. That's some very expensive hands happening.
Yeah. A really huge backfire from Phox that could have been
a
painful 3 Dora reach tempi there, but ends up losing 2,000 points to Mistfern. And placements stay more or less unchanged. So Hambourg is the dealer, a Tanyao 1 Dora style hand. The Dora is the Haku, Mistfern has 1, that's it for now.
Who?
Bear. Oh yes, Mistfern could win a quick manga here if the other two Haku appear. Phox, Ishanten, Tanya, Pinfu, Ipeko, Dora is the best case. Hambourg wants
the third Haku, Phox. Oh, and the husband don't. So. It's Dora Pom.
Phox picking up a lot of Dora Poms in this match. Meanwhile, yeah. Hambourg once again dropping middle dollars, tiles hanging onto the Hatsu forever. Darklight gets an east pair, but the hand is still Sunshant and well placed upon. This can definitely be a.
Will Hambourg finally throws the Hatsu?
That's an east on the yeah, painful with 105 in the best case scenario. Okay, what will Mistfern do? Shampon or Abandon Second Shun, yes.
Well, that was an interesting decision from Hambourg.
Oh, breaks.
Nine pin.
Yeah, going for Tanya, but the tiles aren't that good for that.
Yeah, it's better to call the 7 pin, I think, and have to keep that 2 pin for a potential Itsu, even though the 1 pin has already been discarded. But... And the 3 pin is out, but because they didn't know that. But I don't
he's for an E shot then. Double Ruanans, I think, discard a pair here. Darklight also E shot then has double Ruanans as well. Both players waiting for 2 and 5 pin.
No, Darklight chooses he doesn't want Ruanan.
So more value, huh? Than Arts. They're both in the ball.
I mean, when your hand's cheap, you usually take value over weight.
Yes, but when the opponent has the Hakupon, you might choose
speed. Yeah, you might choose weight, yeah.
But of course, Dark is down in the dumps, so more expensive is better. There's Mistfern Tempai.
Tempai.
Dark as well. Ruanan be a Shampon. Which one is better?
Hambourg, Ishanten.
Phox, Ishanten with the Ipeko.
Oh, this is... Oh, there's the deal in 7. That Hamburg's drawn.
Yeah, Hamburg could have been tempered with the painful cat he kept the 9 pin, but what's the move now?
They would have dealt in immediately with that.
Yeah.
Good defense sense from Hamburg.
Finally, Hamburg deals in. Cheap win from Darklight. The match moving on at a high pace.
Yeah, already in South 1. They've been playing for just over an hour.
Darklight's Shampoo actually worked in the end.
Mistfern immediately starts with a Haku Anko.
Yes.
And Hambourg with an Ipeko type of hand.
Mistfern could may have greeted for Honitsu. But
yeah, they could.
Rinshaku is good too.
Good draw from Hambourg. Potentially even for 7-8-9 Sanshoku.
Yeah, nice Doras. That's Ishan there from Hambourg.
Yeah.
No Sanshoku, but Pinfu 2 Dora Ipeko is still available. And Phox, the dealer in last place, has 2 Shanten for just reach, but maybe go up. Tanya with these styles.
Well, there's the Hatsu for Hamburg. They won't keep it this time.
Okay. Oh, that's
changed things for Hamburg's hand.
I think 7
will they try
pin.
A cheat toy here?
No,
they're not going to do that.
That's weird. I would have discarded 7 here, lock the 5 as a pair, and go for a 6-9 Ruanman.
Yeah.
So Dark left the red 5 draw, that's really nice. But the hand is still far away from Tempai. Phox draws a 5, so here maybe discard. Yes, that keep Tanya possible. Phox, Tanya, two dead fives, two shanten as dealer. Darklight cheese, Tanya,
well, that's
one.
That's unfortunate for Hamburg, that would have been a Hanuman cheetoy.
Yeah, and also if Darklight hadn't called the four, we had drawn the Dora.
Looks like they are now going for that, but there's the Ricci.
Thanks all of that. Mistfern gets Tenpai, Ricci Haku waiting on 1-4 pin. A total of 5 tiles in the wall.
Not Hamburg folds, it looks like. Well,
Darklight
deals the Haku.
Yeah. Phox playing fairly safe, but still Ishanten. Hamburg maintains Chitotsu. No, doesn't discard the 8-pin pair, so that's already very defensive. Darklight still.
Oh no, Hamburg hasn't folded. They just cheat on the 6-pin. Oh, there's Tenpai for Phox.
Yeah, it's Ricci 1.
Discard the red 5. But it is.
It's quite risky, yeah.
They haven't chosen to do that just yet.
Also have an uncle of 4 pins, so denying Mistfern's sumo tiles. Leaving 4 in the wall, which is still fairly good.
Darklight. For Darklight on Tanyao Dora. Oh, there's a deal in. 1 pin drawn by Phox.
Yeah,
that might go.
Yeah, one chance Kabe, so maybe not the worst out of this card. It was the choice.
It is one chance. Oh, it's going. Yanya! It's only Ricci Haku. Ricci Haku.
Mistfern keeps extending the lead.
It's getting close between fourth and third again.
Phox once again falls to last place, or deeper at least, and has no dealerships left.
And this, his hand is a bit of a mess there, I think.
Yeah.
Looks like Chun, open Chun hand, really. Maybe Honitsu?
Yeah, Honitsu is the plan. Discard 2s and 8s, at least. Darklight going for Chanta, despite the advice to never do that. But the Yunchan Sanshu is possible, and the Dora is the one, so that bird can be added as well.
Ooh, good draw. Potentially Jinchan Sancho grid looking like for Darklight.
Yeah. Nice Dora draw from Mistfern. Ishanten for Ton Dora. Now there's a double cause of 8,
Darklight,
so
Darklight decides they don't think they want the Sancho.
They can still call the 8 pin and Tanki on the 1 mana.
Oh, Darklight would have drawn the bird if they hadn't achieved that second 7-8-9, so.
Well, you can't predict that. Mistfern is constant, Ishanten can go for Ricci or a Tonpon. Phox going for the Mangan Honitsu. Mistfern.
The only thing that can help them now.
Abandons the Mansur Ryuanmen and commits to either Tanya or Pinfu, or using a Ton. So value over speed. Immediate backfire from Mistfern though. Well, you gotta live with that.
Well, there it is. The deal about from to chase that Sanjuku down.
Yeah, going for Mangan.
And Tanki wait on the bird.
Missed his Tenpai, will it be a Ricci on the east or a Damaten?
Damaten.
Sanjuku plans.
Sanjuku maybe, yeah.
Darklight Tenpai, Dora Tanki for Mangan. There's two in the wall and Hamburg might deal. No, Hamburg is going for Sojo. though now Hambourg has so many mantles, I doesn't want to give them to Phox anymore.
Oh, there's a pair of Dora ones, so it's for Hambourg, they won't do them now.
Yeah.
I think they have just folded that 6-0 discard. That was 100% safe.
Sea Toy is still possible for Hambourg.
They've only got 3 pairs.
Oh yeah.
Five draws left. I don't think that's gonna happen.
Yeah, so looks like a draw. Well, there's one East in the wall and one Dora. So Mistfern and Darklight still have a small chance. And Phox could get 10 by if a Chun appeared from somewhere. Hambourg folding, I don't think anything's going to happen.
Yeah, I think this is going to be a draw. Hambourg might deal the East, but not the bird.
Even the East could be dangerous against multiple players.
Yeah.
It can be used for Chanta and Honitsu.
Yeah, that East looks really dangerous.
Cheat.
Oh, no, cheat.
What is that? High there shift?
They're never going to reach 10 by, so I don't really know what the thinking.
No risk of hold there now, but Phox gets the last draw, and yeah, it's nothing.
Nothing.
Mistfern and Darklight, the ones in 10 by. Mistfern has the first place, and Dealer keeps the dealership. And is now 19,000 points ahead of second place, Hambourg. Let's see, Dora is the south.
Pretty good start again for Hambourg.
Yeah, Yishanten already for Ipeko.
Already Yishanten for Ipeko. But the weight isn't that great. It could be improved fairly easily. Oh, Dora pair of double Nan for Darklight.
Yes.
Immediate Mangan if they get that. There it is.
Double south of this. Unreal.
It's already one Yishanten. And it looks like it's going to be sideways if that north goes.
Yeah, the north can be Bond or even Rond easily. And the 4-7 so wet is good enough. With only 4 left in the wall. Thing is, Phox dealt the Dora because there is on 10 and might have a
10 by on the north for Darklight.
Yeah.
For a Mangan.
Even 2-3 months left in the wall.
Yeah, I think they will win this.
Yeah, but Phox will probably reach it if they get 10 by at least with a good weight. And Hambourg also is on 10, so there's competition. No, Hambourg just folded with the 9.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks like they're scared of the south.
Last south drone by Mistfern. No guns.
Oh, potential Chi Toy, despite folding by Hambourg.
Yeah, drops the entire meld in the bins. And it's easy to
whether they can. They're brave enough to deal a 7 man. There's one of the dealing 3 souls from Phox and immediately deals it.
Oh dear, Phox letting a lot of points away this time. That's a double unknown. Mangan for Darklight.
That is exactly the player they wanted to take that off. To put some distance.
Well, I don't know.
Well, taking off second would have also been good.
I think they want to win this tournament, so drawing Mistfern would be the best. So Darklight gets your deal here. And that's a south pair would be a quick hand for 2,900 points.
Bonya!
And there's a bun. Nobody has much speed here. Phox with the Dora pair, sure, but the shape is weak. Chitotsu at best. It's very with a Junpei. Can call the one coming from Darklight.
Genius!
Darklight holding on to the Jun until the last possible moment. Hambourg holding on to East. Okay, now Darklight has dropped the Jun. Mistfern is gonna call.
Banya!
We could be seeing a Sanshoku from Hambourg. It's unlikely though.
7, 8, 9, huh?
Nope, yeah, they've given up on that.
Pin for E-Bet was still possible. Maybe I throw 35 pins for massive points. Okay, Phox Ishan then. So will this be a 6? So discard, yes. Double draw wins 2 Dora.
Genius!
His friend 2 calls, still no then. Darklight, oh, huge backfire!
Darklight, a massive backfire. Oh, that's sad from Darklight there.
Still keeps backfiring, could have been a Nobetan Tenpai, but ended up with this crappy shot then. Mistfern Tenpai, 2-5 man. 3 in the wall, Hambourg draws one, but might keep it.
No, keep that.
Hambourg, really safe play here.
Oh, they're Tenpai for Darklight.
Yes, cheaper than the old one, but the weight is 4-7. Which is 3 in the wall, it's fair. Hambourg back to Ishan then, but with the folding, could have been Tenpai actually. Most is stalled now.
Hambourg will drop the 8, yeah. Oh, there's one of the deal in 7s from Phox.
Sumo-nya!
Oh, Sumo.
Chun, Doraneko.
Mistfern holds on to the lead well. And now, in all.
So, Hambourg currently second place, but over 20,000 points to go to catch up to first. He's the last dealer here, and. Does anyone have particularly good hands? Really Mistfern with the Dora and the Bears, maybe. I mean, Darklight's a complete mess, wait, that's...
Yeah.
That was almost a Shisan Budo. Not quite, thanks to the Mansu.
Yeah, it was almost a Shisan Budo.
Phox is a Haku Bear and not much else. That's... Mistfern draws a Dora indicator, that's really good, now the hand's in good shape. Sanshan then for a Pinfu Dora Dora. Phox with the quick cheap pawn. Mistfern draws another great tile.
Darklight's now got an anchor of Doras, but I don't think the hand is fast enough to go out before Mistfern does.
Yeah, just so slow. Should I discard the E-pin earlier? Keep dragons for Yaku. His first season 10.
Genius!
Pinfu is gone, but 2 Dora counts and Ishan 10. Still good.
Yeah, and potential for 3-sided weight.
Darklight's plan is a open Tanya for Dora. There's Mistfern Tenpai.
Yeah.
Beating
him! Looking really cheap.
4 winning tiles in the wall. One of them is a red 5. And there's also a gun possibility. They haven't seen a single gun all match.
Nope. Would Darklight getting closer to their very shiny Tanya? There's one of the dealing tolls drawn by Hamburg.
Yeah.
He played that.
That'd be safe. Cheeto to Tanya is the only thing that can happen. That
yeah.
Phox falls.
Yeah. Darklight hasn't looked. Yishantin for a Tanya with a lot of Dora. Enough for a manga.
Tempa for Darklight. Creeping is safe against Mistfern. Two left in the wall to draw.
We've still yet to see the 7, so that could be canned by Mistfern.
Another 5 lost, so that's only 2 thoughts for Mistfern to Tsuma now. The 8 pin and the last red 5. There's a card!
The can-
and gets it!
Rinshan! That was great.
Rinshan Tsuma triple Dora Haneman!
What a way to end the game.
I was hoping for the 5-pin Kaiho, but 8-pin is good too.
Oh yeah, 5-pin Kaiho, that was... Well, that's not turned on in this, the local Yaku or all.
Yeah, I don't think so.
No.
So, Mistfern with that one last Hademan Tsumo, Oyakobri on Hamburg. Yeah. All the opponents in the negatives.
Yep, that was the... Very well done from Mistfern. And a good Rinshan at the end.
So the point situation now. Team YakuNashi's Mistfern leads in first place, the only one positive. That's 39,500 points behind them is Hambourg from Team Rinshan Hunters. Then 8,400 points below that is Darklight from Team UraNyan. And 16,300 points behind that, Phox from Team Mainoff. Mistfern doing great work, dominating for most of the match despite the mistake in the very first hand. And with that, Team YakuNashi has a dominating lead. But with still 800 to go, anything can happen. The Sergeant round will be played in about 3.5 hours?
Yeah. No, 2.5. I think it's 2.5. Yeah, 2.5.
No, GMT 15, so yeah, 2.5 hours.
Yeah. And I think I'm commentating that one as well.
Alright, this is all for me for this tournament, so see you later maybe. Thanks to everybody for watching, join the Discord, and not only the tournament, but we also have a Saki character poll tournament ongoing, and lots of fun Tanoshi, Saki and Majin discussions. So use the link you can see or the QR code. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.
Thank you. Bye.